random non sequitur, since I know some of you watch this to actually learn martial arts, I'm gonna show you a combination I've been working on. I start with a 1-2, but as my cross returns, I'm gonna bring my rear foot to my lead foot. Then I'm gonna do what's called the fall off cross, stepping out to the side. Then I come up with a hook up top and throw the roundhouse. I'm angling myself off as I go for this combination. So again, I go quick 1-2, step in, cross here,